is run away from these lies back to yesterday. Save tonight. I feel the sun creeping up like tick tock. I'm trying to keep you in my head, but if not, we'll just keep running from tomorrow with our lips locked. Yeah, you got me begging, begging, baby, please don't.
You know what I wanna do? You know what I wanna do?
Huh?
I wanna get one of these things right here, right? And then hook them up onto the ceiling and shit, and then no. I wanna put them on the back of the door. Damn, I look like a big ass bitch. Come on. My name's Edgar, so I'm like,
what happened?
Oh my god, my mom's in there, dude.
Is it actually?
Yo, we finna check this shit out right here. You trying to go check it out?
There's no trespassing, so might as well.
Nope. Shut the fuck up.
Law office?
I'm thirsty, okay?
I am thirsty too, actually. I think I'm on.
Is it not working?
Fuck. Fuck. Bro. What the fuck?
Curtain closed? Dude. Why is it closed? It's cool. There's some nice ass shirts right here.
Isn't this gang looking?
Yeah. Tight knits. Damn. Fuck you guys.
This is bad.
Damn, I just moved from New York to take this.
Damn, Daniel.
Got my shoes? What up, baby? Check the shoes out. These limited. These are genuine leather right here. Alright, cool. Okay. I want these right here. Oh, I'm gonna fucking cramp. Okay, then we're good. I want these right here. I'm not gonna cut. Man, these bitches tight as fuck. Damn. Shit. These make me look like a fucking pimp. Right, I got tissues out. I gotta run in them.
These bitches.
Comfortable as fuck, not gonna lie. Steel toe? What the fuck? I'm blind as hell, I cannot see shit. Well, you know what we should do?
Watch some fucking Shrek.
Alright, so update, we're just walking around and he's hungry as fuck, so he's gonna check the food court for any samples.
Happy birthday!
What do you see? You see free samples and shit? Free samples? No fucking way. Get your free fucking sample.
Word. Word.
Word.
Word.
Word.
Word.
Word.
Alright, Brody, you go back there. Ow.
Oh, I thought that hurt.
Hello? Come on, man, ride the horse.
What's in here? What is this store?
That's so fucking creepy, bro. There's like a light fucking fading away.
Oh, hello. Hell. That's hello. Like a little diner area. What the fuck?
He didn't even jump in.
Wait. So what I'm doing today, I'm about to Kenobi the fuck out of this mall today. I'm about to go to the area and just fucking let a Kenobi rip out. So yeah, that's gonna be the end of the video. I hope you like my shit. You know, share it with your friends and shit.
The grandmas. The grandmas.
I know your grandmas love watching my videos. But leave a thumbs up and subscribe. So. Yeah, you got me.